did you stop?
Babe, I think we should wait for the right time.
What's right time?
When we get married.
Your call now. The person has been calling you.
Babe, it's an unknown number. I'll call back when I get home.
So what if it's an unknown number? The person has been calling non-stop. It might be important.
Okay, let me pack up call.
Yeah, pull over.
Yeah, hello? Yes, Boma speaking. Good day, Mrs. Bella. Yes. Are you serious? Yes, I'll be in school on Monday. Thank you. Oh my God!
What's going on? What?
I just got admission to the business school I applied for.
Yes! Oh my God!
Thank you!
Hey, I'm so happy for you.
I mean, this is the call I've been waiting for.
You see, I told you, pick up your phone. You didn't want to answer.
I mean, this is... Oh my God, I'm so excited!
Congrats, baby. So what next? Celebration, huh?
Yes!
I'm so happy for you. Congrats,
thank
baby.
You.
Come in. Happy birthday! Surprise?
Yes! Thank you so much, Ma.
It's okay. Hey, look. Boma. You've been an amazing person to me. And I want you to know that I appreciate you so much, okay?
Thank you, Ma.
You see? This is just the tip of an iceberg. I have a dinner reservation for both of us, with your so pretty birthday cake waiting for you. So, let's go.
About my girlfriend and I were going out. I was about to tell you.
Oh.
Yes.
Sure. I mean, that's not a problem. Sure, you can.
Okay, thank you.
Sorry, I got you gift.
You got? Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Mom.
It's okay, sure. Enjoy yourself with your girlfriend.
Yes,
I will. Have a nice birthday celebration.
Yes.
Right. Doing to get this boy's attention is not working. I'm just fooling myself. There's no need. He doesn't see the signs I give to him. He doesn't see anything. All my efforts, everything proven abortive. I feel so stupid. You know what? I'll speak to you later. I'm so mad at myself. I'm so angry. To be the only woman in your life. I love you so much.
I love you too, Lillian.
My name sounds so sweet in your mouth.
Do you want me to say it again?
Yes.
Lily.
You're so romantic. I love you.
I've been waiting for this day all my life.
Me too. Can't even sleep. What if they're making out now? Why did I ever allow her to sleep here in the first place? Should I ask him to send her to the guest room? Oh, it's very late. But he said they are not intimately involved. What could they be doing?
Oh my God, babe, watch this!
don't tell me that nonsense. So you were there watching the waiter asking me for money. And you knew I don't have anything on me. Don't bump me. Were you trying to embarrass me or what?
No.
Really?
Why are you getting angry right now? I mean, how was I supposed to know the waiter will come to you first?
Look at what you're saying.
I feel like you're overreacting.
I'm overreacting. Listen, who are you to tell me when and how to react to issues? What nonsense are you saying from your mouth? Listen, hey! You know what? You are not going to my house anymore.
Why? Well, we had plans. I was supposed to spend the night with you now.
I'm done. No. Hey! turn the car around! You're going back home. Hello?
Look, Mr.
Turn the car!
I don't take orders from you. I take orders from my madam only.
Really? Like seriously?
It's okay.
God, don't piss me off.
Buma, take me home.
Trying to embarrass me. What rubbish?
Can make a U-turn at the junction.
Okay.
What are you trying to prove? You can just embarrass me. You say?
What keys? I can't give you the car keys. For what? Why?
It is obvious you have stretch marks in your brain. Give me the car keys!
Listen, I'm meant to protect my madam's properties. Why am I giving her car keys? For what? You know what? I hate you. I hate you so much. Like, why are you treating a woman that loves you with so much hatred and anger? Why? That woman loves you so much. Why are you treating her like that, like trash?
Wow. You are scolding me now, right? That's my father. Daddy. Give me that keys, yo! Rubbish! Listen, I will deal with you.
Do you know what? You're so wicked. Just this woman cares for you, protects you, does her best for you. All you do is treat her like trash.
This boy has been so supportive to me. He protects and defends me like his woman. He's the only one that makes me feel loved. He cares more about me than that good-for-nothing cow.
Hello, Kamzi.
Hello, babe, what's up?
Fine, how far?
I'm fine. Babe, I want to go and make my hair. I need to have a new look.
Yeah, go to the salon. Mm-hmm.
And it's going to cost me 20K.
20 what? I don't have money right now. Now
I don't understand. What do you mean?
Listen, it's not month end yet. Now you have not received salary yet. I gave you money yesterday. What do you want me to give you? What do you want me to give you today again?
You gave me what yesterday? What did you? How much did you even give me yesterday? See, Boma, this you're complaining is too much. You're beginning to whine like a child.
Look, listen, it's not like I'm complaining, but it's not month end yet. I try to understand what I'm trying
please,
to say.
Please, 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 please. I called you in a good mood and now you have spoiled my mood. I don't want to hear all these things you are saying. The only sound I want to hear is the sound of a credit alert.
All right. I'll think of what to do.
Thank you. Please do it now, okay? Because I'll be heading to the salon now.
Yeah, fine.
Give me the keys! Get out from here! Very disrespectful human being! I will deal with you!
Is everything okay, ma'am?
I'm fine.
No, you're not. You're crying.
Mama, I'm fine.
Look, please talk to me. Is everything okay? I'm all ears.
Can I ask you a question?
Yes, please.
Am I a bad person?
No. No, you're a very wonderful woman.
So, why does Carl always make me feel worthless? All I do is to show him care and support. But what do I get in return? Humiliation at every slight opportunity. What wrong have I done?
Listen, okay. Carl is not a real man. He's not. He doesn't deserve you. He doesn't deserve your type of woman.
I'm done. I'm not going to go to his place anymore. I'm tired. I'm done.
Exactly. I support your decision. Stop seeing him. Okay? He doesn't treat you like the queen you are. Then stop seeing him.
I don't know why I'm so unlucky. I'm just so fortunate with my love life.
No. Listen. One day you'll find your true love. Somebody who's going to treat you right. Treat you like the queen you are. Someone who really deserves you. I mean, who knows? I'd just be around somewhere, dying to be with you. Excuse me, sir. Sorry, excuse me. Hello, what is it? Listen, let me call you back. I'm so sorry.
Is everything all right?
Yes, it's my girlfriend.
Does she want something?
She's making demands again. She wants money for her.
Do you have money?
No. I told her I don't have money, but she keeps mounting pressure.
It's okay. I'll give you some money so you send to her. But you need to ask her to come around. It's high time I speak with her.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
No. I should be thanking you. You've done so much for me.
Alright, you know what?
What?
I will get your food now.
No, I'm not hungry.
No, you eat.
Mama, stop. I'm so sick. I'm depressed. I don't want to eat.
Eat first. Then we'll talk about the rest later, okay? I'll get your food. All right? Come here.
Such a sweet boy. Want something to eat?
No, I'm fine. Thank you.
You're great?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. I don't intend to waste your time, all right? I asked you to come over so I'll speak to you woman to woman. Look, Kami. I don't want you to take this the wrong way, but it's necessary that you know. You see, Boma, your boyfriend, my driver. Kami, please, I want you to reduce the way you demand things from him. I feel like it's a bit too much, considering how much he earns. Okay, let's take this for an instance. You ask him for 100,000 euro. In a week, how much is his salary now? Come on, he's your boyfriend. You should consider him.
Thank you for being concerned about us. But Ma, are you suggesting that my boyfriend should stop taking care of me or giving me money for my upkeep?
No, that's not what I'm saying. I'm only asking that you try to consider his income. That's all.
Did he complain to you?
Kami, he's my driver. He stays with me in my house. And I've seen him under unnecessary pressure several times. It's not good for him.
If his salary is not enough to foot his bills and take care of his girlfriend, which is supposed to be his responsibility, then I don't think I'm the problem. I'm sorry, I think you're to blame.
Excuse you?
I believe you should consider an increment in salary so he can keep up. Yes. Yes, because the thing is, he's my boyfriend. And as long as he's my boyfriend, I am his responsibility. And he has to take care of me. I don't know how he wants to do it. I don't know, he'll have to figure that out, but he has to take care of me.
Is that what you think?
That is what it is. What was that rubbish that just happened inside?
Hey, I'm so sorry. I didn't know that was what to tell you. Honestly.
So you brought me to your boss's house to get scolded just because I asked you for money?
Babe, it's not like that. I didn't know that what she would say.
Please, Obuma, are you not my boyfriend?
I am.
Are you not supposed to take care of me?
Yes, I am.
So please, if you know you cannot afford to take care of me, then you leave me alone so that other boys can try now. Eh? What is it?
Really? Don't sound like this now. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm very sorry.
I'm serious.
I said I'm sorry now. It never happened again. Sorry. Calm down now.
Just make sure that it never happens again.
I promise. It will never happen again. Okay? Honestly, I didn't know. For real, I didn't know.
She's very lucky. She's lucky I'm in a good mood. If not, the things I would have said to her, she would have used police to come and carry me.
Yeah, thank God you're in your good mood. But hope you didn't say anything bad to her.
What kind of stupid question is that?
You'll be calming down now. Sorry, it's okay. Sorry.
Stop telling me. You're making me feel like you're trying to like shut me up or something. I'm telling you that I'm angry about what happened inside. You're telling me I should. I don't understand.
Sorry, calm down. Calm down. It's okay. Let's go. Sorry. Relax now. You be trying to be calming down. Sorry. Or shall I be calming down?
Hey, ma.
Hi, Uma. I wish you were a grown man. I wish you could be mine and make me fully happy and complete.
Ma, is there something you want me to do for you?
Hey. Boma.
Yeah?
Quick reminder. You're a good man. And I think you'll make a good husband.
Thank you, Ma. Unfortunately, Kami doesn't see that.
I'm sure she does. Else she's blind. It's alright. You done cleaning?
Yes, yes.
Just dibble? What about here? Clean here. Okay. Can I have the remote? Both of them.
Hi.
How
are you, babe?
You didn't tell me you were coming.
Wow. So, do I need a ticket to visit my queen? I miss you. Yeah. I miss you. I can see you watching a movie.
Mm-hmm.
Are you okay?
Great.
Okay, let's watch a movie together. My baby.
You're not done with the laundry.
No, not yet.
Mama?
Yes.
Did you wash my undies?
Yes, I mean, there's nothing wrong with that, right?
No, it's so wrong. How would you wash my undies?
I mean, I saw it amongst dirty clothes. I don't desire to help.
No, don't do it again. I'm not comfortable with it. Don't.
I'm so sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. You don't have to apologize. When you're done washing, I want you to go to the grocery store to buy wine.
Okay.
For my boyfriend.
For your boyfriend?
I know what you're thinking, woman.
But why? Why do you keep going back to that guy that keeps messing you up?
Woman, when you have money, you understand. I've invested so much in this guy, I just can't let him go like that.
It's fine, you settle with that bold of a guy.
Shut up. Don't cross the limits. I won't let you speak of my man in such manner. Don't do it again.
I'm sorry.
Finish fast so you come by the wine.
Excited to meet you.
Who's this one?
what is it?
So this is the best you could do in that store.
Maybe I thought you would like it now.
I don't like cheap things, and you already know.
Look, babe, I can take it back if you don't like it.
No, it's okay. Before you say I'm not appreciative.
Well, normally, they even appreciate little things I do for you.
Then stop doing little things and start doing big things. I love you, I do, but I don't like them couple of.
You know, you're crazy, eh?
You need to increase your muscle.
I still love you like that, child.
Thank you, though. Thank you.
Thank you, Bolo.
Have you eaten? No. Do you want it?
Probably
eat it. Okay, I'll fry the egg for you now, okay?
Okay.
Well, you don't need. I mean, it's not so bad. You could have done better.
See what I'm saying?
This one looks cute, though.
Yes, it's fine. Now you know they appreciate something.
It's not bad. But buy me more expensive ones next time.
When did I make such debits? Jesus Christ. This guy will live with my credit card.
What's up?
I'm cold. And you?
I'm fine. Hey, babe. Did you leave my credit card?
Yeah. It's with me.
But you? So, why did you take my card without letting me know?
I thought I would just use it and bring it back.
Just use it and bring it back? Then why would you spend such huge amount of money? What if I have something important to do with that money?
Are you yelling at me?
Carl!
Nonsense you're spinning over the phone.
Carl, let's call a spade. It is so wrong of you to use my ATM without my permission for an unnecessary expenses. It is so wrong.
Oh really? Thank God you are not yet my wife. So this is how you'll be scolding me when I spend our money, right?
If you wanted to use the money for something reasonable, you would have told me. You just love to see me get debited.
You don't fuck! You understand?
Carl!
You don't try! Don't ever disrespect me! How dare you? How dare you? How dare you put your hand on her? How dare you? Does she look at her country bad? One more word. Are you deaf? Leave! I swear if you come back here, I'll call the police on you!
Come, I said get out!
Please, don't you hear me? Get out! Get out!
Are you hurt? Are you hurt? Talk to me. Are you okay? Are you fine? Yeah, sure. You can come anytime you like. Hey, I've told you my boss is not like that. Feel free. Yes. Let me call you back.
Yes, come in. My headaches.
Headache? Okay, hold on, let me get some PCM for you. Yeah.
Thank you so much for standing by me last night. Thank you.
You're welcome, ma. I mean, you're like your sister to me. Couldn't let that guy just hit you and get away with it.
If he didn't show up, I'm sure he would have choked me to death.
I'm sorry, ma. I just hope you do not let that guy back into your life.
Okay. Like I'm done. My life is important to me.
I mean, your support. Yes, it is. I'll get the PCM for you.
Thank you so much.
All right, ma'am.
So tell me, have you been able to collect your ATM card from that Higoot?
I wasn't able to, but I've
called my bank to block the card, so I'm all good now.
Good.
Doris, there's something I want to tell you.
What is that?
It's about my driver.
Your driver? What about him?
I think I'm in love with him.
You are in love with?
Yes. I mean, the feeling keeps growing by the day. I don't know how I feel anymore. I don't know what to do.
Have you been able to tell him?
No, nothing words per se.
But he's not saying it.
So what do I do?
Okay. You have to bring him closer as a friend, rather than a boss.
It still doesn't stop the fact that he's my driver.
Yes, he's your driver, but take that out of your mind. I know you have soft spot for this guy. Follow your heart. Come on.
So you think I should tell him?
Yeah. If you cannot tell him with mouth, use body language. You know how to do it now. You're beautiful, look at you. Use body language. He will understand in between and read the lines. Okay?
Yeah, right.
I presume so.
In spite of all that may be, I ain't giving up or none. Baby, just give me your heart.
Something smells amazing in here.
Right. I'm making something really delicious.
Really?
Today. Yeah.
Are we celebrating something?
Not really. Let's say I'm giving you a treat tonight.
Me?
Yeah. You oh, have really? Been an amazing person, so.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Can I help you do something?
No, no, no. Hey, Chu.
Are you sure?
It's a treat. You know what? Just go in, relax.
Really?
Let me cook. Yeah.
For real?
For real. When I'm done cooking, I will let you know, okay?
Sure.
Really sure. Bye. In spite of all that may be, you should eat like this more often.
It feels very special.
Like couples.
You know, some couples don't even get to eat together or even talk.
You're right. I mean, if anyone sees us now, they'll think we're couples.
Oh, do you get sense?
Stop, stop.
Hi. Boma.
Yes, ma'am.
You need to go buy me diesel. Now.
Okay. You'll come with me.
No, I'll just wait for you in your room.
I'll not take long, yeah?
What am I even doing? Okay, let me check another site. What was this person saying?
I told the find boyfriends online.
Let me open another site. One last one. My nude? Why? One last sight. No.
Girl, I checked more than 10 dating sites, but I didn't get any good results. All proving abortive, useless people everywhere. I don't even know how people get hooked up online.
Come on, I don't even know how to do it. But I've had successful stories. Seriously.
Useless successful stories. So why didn't I find somebody? Eh? Why didn't I find one good person?
I don't know. So what happened?
Ha! Stupid boy, so telling me I want to see your boobs, can we sex talk, I want to see this, I want to... No reasonable, decent conversation, nothing.
That means you probably must have visited a porn hub.
Yes.
Porn?
Yeah.
I don't even know. I was confused. Checking everywhere.
Why don't you calm down and win this boy? Instead of making all those frustrating moves.
Doris. This boy is so into his girlfriend. I have tried now, I've given him signals, but he's not seeing them. He's not.
You have to take it easy. Try harder. I mean, this boy loves you too, but just that he's shy and scared of your personality.
There's nothing like that. Girl, I've tried. I've made him comfortable. He even comes to stay in my parlor with his girlfriend, eats on my table. What else do you expect me to do?
You have to try harder.
In what way? Give me a gun now. Let me shoot his head so he can understand I'm serious.
Please, I need drink. I need water, please.
And
Bill.
You can get yourself water. Me, I'm very...
I can help myself. Don't bother, girl.
No, I just wanted to finish this film first. Yeah.
So, what movie are you seeing?
It's a love movie. You know, and I can relate the story to my love life with Carmen. You know, I wish she would just stop misbehaving. Honestly.
Right. I wish same too.
Funny how we both are in the wrong relationship.
Funny how good people end up with unfortunate people. But I'm done. I'm done.
I wish that for you.
Puma.
Yeah?
You and Kami, have you both are you both sexually involved?
Sexually?
Like, intimacy? Never.
Mm-hmm. Waiting for marriage.
Abstinence.
Yes.
Okay,
So, what about you?
Me?
Have you, you know, been with a woman before?
No.
No?
Never, ever.
You're a virgin.
Yes, I am.
Cole.
Don't make it sound like that.
It's okay. Look, okay, I want to go to the cinema this weekend. Would you go with me?
The cinema? Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure, yes, I would love to.
You'd love to?
Yes. Let me check movies are streaming this weekend.
Sure. You can check.
Hold up. Have you seen this? Hey babe. How far now? Yeah, listen, my boss wants us to go to the cinema on Saturday.
Really?
Yeah, sure. Would you like to come?
Yes, you are
invited. Of course, you can come along. I'll just tell her my girlfriend wants to come.
Are you sure she'll like it?
Why not? You're my girlfriend. I think it will be in the evening because it's this particular film we want to see that evening. Yeah. Yeah, definitely, I'll call you. Yeah. All right. You're good, yeah? How's the evening going?
It was...
Trust me.
That has to be a true life story because there's no way... And that actor is so good. Do you see how he said those lines? I got scared for a minute. Do you know, I actually thought, for 1 second, I thought he was going to come out from the city and actually kill us. This guy, like, he was so cold and so mean. I know, right?
Trust me, there are a whole lot of weird things that happen in this life. We don't even get to see in our lifetimes.
But those action parts, nobody can do that in real life. There's no way anybody can do that.
No, some people do those things.
How?
Yes, now.
How are you going to fly?
Yes, now.
Those buildings.
You're just lazy.
Oh, yeah. How many story buildings? It's jump, let's see.
People, they run out.
Jump, let's find out.
They run out.
What did you think about the movie?
What movie?
The last one we saw, the one with the villain, that scary man.
I don't know.
But it was a very interesting film. Did you like it?
I can't remember.
Okay. Well, babe, I think I'll be spending the night. It's late already.
Oh, that's fine. That's fine.
Boma.
Ma.
Please, I really need you to wash my car this night. I have an early morning appointment tomorrow morning, okay?
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, right. I also have a delivery guy coming. So you go meet him at the estate gate. Cool?
Okay.
Thank you. Ah, I forgot. My laundry. The laundry guy. I know you're supposed to go pick it up tomorrow morning, but I need the clothes this night. Can you go bring them this night?
Okay, ma'am.
Alright. Okay. He didn't believe that fool. He came with his girlfriend. And the annoying part is, they were all loved up. You know what is them pepper them something? What are you expecting me to do? Say no to him? How? That we should understand. I don't want to say no to him. There's no next time, I'm tired. As a matter of fact, I give up. Well, I'm already hot. Do you know how lonely it feels being on a cinema date all by yourself with some two loved beds? I swear to God, I regret going out. I really do regret it. Girl, I can't. What if I tell him and he loses his respect for me? I still cannot. I don't want it to seem like I'm taking advantage of him. Besides, he's my worker regardless, so I can't fall so low, so cheap. I can't. Don't you understand all I've been saying? Okay, let me brush the bubbles. As I speak to you right now, Boma is with his girlfriend in his room. Yes. So what do you expect him to do? Continue chasing my driver that has a girlfriend? I am so angry. You know what? Let me go shower. I'll talk to you later. Bye, girl. Can't even sleep. What if they're making out now? Why did I even allow her to sleep here in the first place? Should I ask him to send her to the guest room? Oh, it's very late. What do I do? But he said they are not intimately involved. What could they be doing?
Money, Mark. Are you okay, Ma?
I'm great.
You don't seem fine to me.
Are you deaf? I said I'm fine. Let me have my car keys. I'll be driving myself today.
Did I do something wrong?
Is something wrong with you? Do I need to explain myself to an ordinary driver? Are you mad?
Excuse me, Ma, you seem very angry. Have I done something wrong? Let me apologize.
Don't touch me again. Get lost. Why can't life be fair to me for once? Do I have to struggle to get every good thing I desire in life? Why can't I be lucky and attract good things naturally?
What could I have done to this lady? That she's so angry with me. My God, I've never seen her in such a state. I hope I don't lose my job. Where on earth will I find such a wonderful and caring boss if I lose her? I think I should send her a message. Helma, I don't know where and how I've offended you. But I want you to know that whatever I did to hurt you wasn't intentional. I am sorry, please forgive me. I am happy when I see you happy. I hope you will come back home looking the usual cheerful and loving woman that I know you to be. Have a good day, ma.
Boma, I want to be the only woman in your life. I love you so much.
I love you too, Lillian.
My name sounds so sweet in your mouth.
Do you want me to say it again?
Yes.
Lily.
You're so romantic. I love you.
I've been waiting for this day all my life.
Me too.
Can I come in?
Sure.
You called me?
Yes, I actually want you to help give me a foot massage. My legs hurt so much, I swear to God.
Okay, no sure. Problem.
Sit there. Come closer. Okay. Are you just going to massage my foot? Bring your hands up to my leg. Right. Come up. I told you the leg's hot. You know what? Let's do shoulder massage instead.
Okay.
Yeah. Come on. My shoulders. Please, please.
I think you should like come over here.
Oh no. You can climb the bed.
The bed?
Yes, come on top. Just come forward.
Okay.
Yeah, right. I feel so good. My back too. Thank you.
Hi. Hello. How you doing?
Great.
So sorry. So sorry to bother you.
Okay.
My name is Max. Sorry, I've been running.
It's okay. I'm Lillian.
Lillian, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Damn, you're so beautiful.
Thank you so much.
I was wondering if you could like give me your number so that we could like, you know, talk. Please.
Okay.
I'm not gonna bother you, promise. Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
Thank you.
This guy is charming, so lovable, for real.
Listen, are you sure you're ready for a new relationship when you just got out of a bad one?
What's
was this one saying? Hmm? Why not the one advising me to forget about that idiot and get myself a new boo?
I know I advised you to try another relationship. But that was because you said you were in love with Boma, not with a total stranger.
Oh well, since Boma is in love with someone else, what do you expect me to do? Sit, dine and cry in depression again? No way.
You have to be careful.
Come on, let's chess. Oh my god, my phone is ringing. Guess who's calling?
Who?
My new boo.
Your new boo? Who?
Hi. Hey, kitty.
Hey.
So, Viv.
Yeah?
There's something happening that I don't like.
What is that?
It's your madame.
My madame?
Yes.
What about her?
I don't know, I just feel this sense of rivalry whenever she looks at me.
Babe, what do you mean by rivalry?
She's in love with you.
Come, are you trying to be funny or what?
I'm
madame,
serious.
In love with me?
Yes.
How can you even say that kind of thing?
See, look. I know that you probably haven't noticed. But I have. I can see it. I'm a woman. I know what I'm saying.
Kami, stop it.
I'm serious.
No, for real, stop it.
Have you seen the way she looks at me when we're together? There's just this sense of resentment. And sometimes, haven't you noticed it?
Listen, Kami, I can take whatever you throw at me, but do not talk negatively against my madam. Please, don't do that.
I just made you understand something I observed.
Kami,
and you're
it's
being
okay. It's enough.
Why are you being defensive?
Kami, please, enough. It's okay. Stop it. Enough. All right? Talk about something else.
Okay. I am so sorry for keeping you waiting.
Oh, it's cool. Thank you.
Okay, so toast. Nice.
Yeah, nice.
Like it?
Yeah, I do.
It's actually my favorite.
Tastes nice.
Thank you.
I want us to go on a date this weekend.
This weekend? Sorry, I have an event this weekend, so it's not going to be possible.
But the weekend has just 2 days, and are you trying to tell me that you'll be busy all through?
The event is actually out of town, that's why.
So I guess you won't be free then?
Except we can do it on Sunday evening when I'm back.
I really want us to go on this date because I really want to get to know you very well. Please.
I trust him. Boma, are you back?
Yes, I'm back.
Louis, my driver, Boma, my friend.
How do you do?
Good.
Cute little boy, huh?
So, how's work? Great?
Yeah, work is great, but it would be better if you go on a date with me this weekend.
Oh, but I already said I'll see what I'll do on Sunday. It's not a problem. I mean, if I don't want to go, I can bluntly say no.
But you know, you're so beautiful.
I hate her a lot. Thank you.
Mom. Why are you crying? Since you came back, you've been crying.
Mama, I've told you to leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Ma, please, you can talk to me. I will listen.
Why are you crying?
You don't even look okay to me. What's wrong? Ma, please talk to me. Please.
I went to visit Louis. We're supposed to go out on a date. When I got to his house, I saw him making out with another girl.
So you're now seeing him to the point where you go to his house to visit him?
What do you expect? He said he loved me.
And I like him too.
I thought I warned you about this very guy. Now look how messed up you've become.
God.
I told you now.
I feel so humiliated. The most annoying part is that he chased me out of his house, calling me an unwanted guest.
Why did you even go there in the first place?
Oh, Puma, please stop. Just leave me alone. I'm not in a good mood. Just get out.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. But trust me, your man is going to find you. Okay? Your man is going to love you and appreciate you for who you are. Trust me, he's going to find you someday. Just cheer up, okay?
Come in. Happy birthday. Surprise?
Yes. Thank you so much, Ma.
It's okay. Hey, look. Puma.
You've been an amazing person to me. And I want you to know that I appreciate you so much, okay?
Thank you, Ma.
You see? This is just the tip of an iceberg. I have a dinner reservation for both of us, which your so pretty birthday cake waiting for you. So let's go.
About my girlfriend and I were going out. I was about to tell you.
Oh.
Yes.
Sure. I mean, that's not a problem. Sure, you can.
Okay, thank you.
Sorry, I got you gift.
You got? Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Mom.
It's okay, sure. Yes. Enjoy yourself with your girlfriend.
Yes, I will.
Have a nice birthday celebration.
Yes.
Right. Doing to get this boy's attention is not working. I'm just fooling myself. There's no need. He doesn't see the signs I give to him. He doesn't see anything. All my efforts, everything proven abortive. I feel so stupid. You know what? I'll speak to you later. I'm so mad at myself. I'm so angry.
Babe, it's my birthday. You're just standing outside. Like, don't tell you outside.
There's no need to come in now.
Really?
Yes.
Had the shirt.
It's nice.
Nice, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Help me do this.
Okay.
It's okay, eh?
Yeah.
I come, let's take a picture.
No.
What?
No, babe. I've taken like 10 to 15 pictures with this hair. I don't want to take more.
So what if you take a picture with the same hair? Is it a problem?
No. My friends are going to know that I'm wearing the same hair.
Don't worry, I'll post it.
They follow you. Same difference now.
Anyone, I don't want a picture of me, sorry.
Maybe you should have gotten me a new hair and a new dress so I could look presentable. We could have even gone for a photo shoot if you'd like.
Hello, it's my birthday, remember? My birthday.
And I'm your girlfriend. You're supposed to make me look presentable.
So I'll buy you a gift on your birthday. I'll not buy a gift again on my own birthday again.
It's not a gift, is just making me look presentable. Don't you get it? You're a man, why are you complaining?
Million of eggs.
Babe!
What?
Why are you being dramatic?
You're the one being dramatic. Leave me alone.
Sorry.
Leave me alone.
Sorry.
Leave me alone.
Sorry, no. Sorry. But you're going to bite the head.
Maybe later.
Okay. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
See, you're really good in this game.
Yes, I am pretty good.
So,
You're aspiring to be a footballer?
No, 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 not footballer. I want to study business in school. Do it already.
Business?
Yes.
What did you study then?
Did I study? I didn't finish.
You didn't finish?
Yeah, I did not.
Why?
I left home at a very tender age. I didn't get to study business in school anymore. Came out here to hustle.
So would you like to go back to school?
How do you mean?
I mean, I can pay your school fees, you know, see you through university. If that's what you want, to study business, I can do that for you.
Hold up, it's a little too much. You can sponsor me through school.
That's not a big deal for me.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
You're serious?
Yes, for real. I mean, that's what you love doing, so why not?
Oh my God. Thank you. Thank you so much. I mean, I promise to do my best in school. To get my grades up, I promise to do my very best. In fact, I'll be the best student in class. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much.
You promise?
Yes, I promise. I promise. Oh my God, I feel like kissing you right now. I'm so sorry. I did not know how to like express my happiness right now. Sorry. So.
Lillian.
Mm?
Lillian.
Yes, Doris.
Lillian, you have to be careful. You're yet to find confidence to tell others why how much you feel about him. Yet you're making plans to send him back to school.
Doris. I love him. And there's absolutely nothing wrong with me doing something for a guy that I love.
Lillian.
Yes?
I hope you don't get heartbroken. Because I know that you love selflessly. So when you get hurt, you get so broken.
That still doesn't mean I shouldn't love, right? Look, Lillian, I don't even know how I feel about this boy. And they say if you cannot explain how you feel about someone, it means you love them. Right?
Yet you cannot open your mouth as an adult that you had to tell him how much you love him.
Doris, how do you expect me to do it? Sitting down and say, Boma, I know you're my driver, but I love you so much. Really?
So what?
What?
She really should. Take it easy. I don't know, but even if.
What do you mean, even if he's my driver? Oh my God.
Come on, girl, just stop this. You just have to stop this. Stop it.
I don't want to come in.
Why?
My friends are at the tailor's place already and I have to join them there.
Oh, okay, you come back after you're done, yeah?
I already told you they're going to the market after that and I'll be going with them.
So why did you come here?
I came for the money.
What money? What money now?
I told you now, money for my cousin's Ashwebi.
Yeah. How much is it?
With the gilly, makeup, everything. Everything is like 70k.
Wait. 70 what? 70,000 naira. 70,000 naira.
Yes.
Who spends so much money on Ashebi in this present economy? Eh, Kami.
Please, oh. Boma, you have started. You have started, Abi.
I have only 30,000 naira to give you out of that money. I don't need to do anything for you.
30,000?
Yes.
You see the problem I have with you?
Oh, Kami.
Do you see the problem I have with you? What do you mean by 30,000? Okay, so please tell me. I need to understand. Make me understand. Who is going to give me the remaining 40,000 naira?
You. Must you do Ashebi?
Yes.
Why? What's the benefit
of doing
Ashebi? Must you do Ashebi? Is it by force?
See, Boma, please, I'm not in the mood. Are you going to give me that money or not? And if you're not going to give it to me, then consider this relationship over.
I've told you, I have only 30,000 naira to give you. So anything you want to do, you can do.
You think I'm joking? Do I look like I'm joking? You think it's all those times I joke around? I'm serious.
I'm serious.
Okay. It's fine. You don't want to give it to me, right? I should be serious. That's my place. Move out of my way.
Come here.
We are done.
She blocked me. Come in.
Hi.
Hello.
Am I okay? Are you sure?
Yeah.
You haven't come downstairs since morning.
I just wanted to be alone.
Is everything all right?
Do you want to say?
Sure. Is everything all right?
And why are you sending me back to school? Is it because you feel for me or you just want to help me?
Hey, Boma. I'm not going to lie. My heart beats for you. I love you, Boma.
What if I can love you too?
Then I'll be the happiest woman in the world.
Look, Lillian. At this point, I can't promise you my heart, but I'll try to make you happy.
This means a lot to me, Mama. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Happy, I wanna be in your bed forever, baby. I feel you, I want you.
take your call now. The person has been calling you.
Babe, it's an unknown number. I'll call back when I get home.
So what if it's an unknown number? The person has been calling non-stop. It might be important.
Okay, let me pack up call.
Yeah, pull over.
Yeah, hello? Yes, Boma speaking. Good day, Mrs. Bella. Yes. Are you serious? Yes, I'll be in school on Monday. Thank you. Oh my God!
What's going on? What?
I just got an admission to the business school I applied for.
Yes! Oh my God!
Thank you!
Hey, I'm so happy for you.
I mean, this is the call I've been waiting for.
You see, I told you, pick up your phone. You didn't want to answer.
I mean, this is... Oh my God, I'm so excited.
Congrats, baby. So what next? Celebration, huh?
Yes!
I'm so happy for you. Congrats,
thank you,
baby.
Thank you.
Song.
What are you doing here?
So you both are lovebirds now, eh? So both of you are in love. Congratulations.
What are you doing here?
What am I doing here? Are you crazy? I am here for my payoff. So you think you're just going to what? Use me, dump me, and then move on. Wait, hold on. Madam Lillian, you advised me against taking money from my boyfriend and advised him against taking care of me because you had eyes on him, right?
How much do you want?
Babe, listen, just ignore her, okay?
5 million.
Are you mad?
It's okay. When do you need it?
Now.
Cool, start. No problem.
Hey, babe, see, you don't really...
It's fine. GT Bank, by the way. If you talk, if this estate will gather for everybody, this estate will gather for all of us. This estate will gather for everybody. You are crazy. You want me to raise this whole house down? You are crazy.
Been studying for 2 hours. Do you want to destroy your small mandula oblongata? Take a break now.
Babe, listen, I don't want to fail on my first test. I want to make straight A's. I want to make you proud. Make myself proud too.
You're not going to fail.
You're the best. I think we should wait for the right time.
What's right time?
When we get married.
Is that your way of asking me to marry you?
I mean, if you consider it like that, yes.
Are you ready for marriage, though?
If I find the right woman, why not? Kamzi, Kamzi, let me give you a ride now, please. Kamzi. Wait, come on now. Come, let me give you a ride, please. All right? You don't look too good to me.
I'm fine.
No, you're not fine. You're not, don't tell me that you're not fine. Let me give you a ride home, okay? Please. Come on. Yeah. Easy. Good, yeah? Kami.
Do you want to come in?
Do you want me to come in? Alright, that's fine. Just take care of yourself, okay?
like? Why do you have that look on your face?
I'm sorry. Boma, I'm sorry. I've missed you. I miss you every minute. I still love you.
Come in.
Boma, please. Come, please. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry.
I've been trying to reach you. I'm so worried about you. Where are you?
I'm so sorry. I was gonna call you. I'm staying at school to study with my study mates.
So where are you now?
Yeah, I'm staying in school. I'll be leaving soon.
Soon? By this time?
Are you serious?
Oh, you did realize it's late.
No, I did not. I'll be on my way immediately.
All right. Come home safely.
All right. Bye.
That's a relief.
For real. What exactly are you doing with that woman?
What kind of question is that?
I need to know. Do you love her, or is it the money you're after? What is happening?
That lady loves me and cares for me genuinely. She literally foots my bill in school. Of course I have to love her back.
So that's what it's all about.
No. She loves me. Genuinely. And cares for me.
Can you hear yourself?
Come please. Not right now. Okay? Back to me peacefully.
So, what are you doing here then? What are you doing here if you love her? Why are you here?
I mean, you know this is not my fault, yeah? You pushed me away.
You are lying. I can bet you started seeing each other even while we were dating.
Camino, that is not true. That is not true.
Really? So explain this to me, please. How were you guys able to fall in love within a short period of time to the extent of acting like couples?
I mean, listen, we stay in the same house and we have a lot of things in common, so it's not very hard to fall in love under that kind of situation.
Okay. So, what happens to us?
I don't know.
Hello?
Babe, why haven't you been taking my calls?
Listen, I was with Lillian.
And so?
And so what?
What's that supposed to mean?
I don't want her to find out that we are together, even if it's going to hurt her. What's wrong with you?
You're kidding, right? You're actually joking. So you want to put her before me?
No, that's not what I'm doing. But try and understand, please.
Please, I want to understand. Did you accept me back into your life to torture me?
Come, stop talking like this now.
Do you love her more than me?
Trust me, you don't want to know the answer to that question.
Buma, I swear, even if it's the last thing I do, I will destroy that relationship. I will destroy everything, I promise you.
See, listen, don't do anything stupid, though. Don't do anything stupid.
To what end?
We're going to find out. Just don't do anything stupid.
Not when I'm busy playing second fiddle in this whole mess.
You made yourself that way, you know, yeah? I'll call you back.
Hello, Kami.
My tummy is killing me. I'm dying, please.
Kami, calm down. Kami, relax now. I'll take you to the hospital in the morning.
I don't think. Jesus, I don't think I can make it till morning. Mama, please, I cannot make it till morning.
Listen, I'll pray for you. Okay, you'll be fine. Just relax.
Oh my God. This is beyond prayer. I promise you. I'm not trying to make you come. I'm not trying to drag you to the house. I'm dying. Please.
Okay. I'm coming. I'm coming. I'm on my... I'm so sorry. Come. I got an emergency call.
From who?
My classmate. She's very sick. She needs medical attention.
So what does she want you to do?
You know, she's alone at home. I need to like go help pick her up to the hospital. You know.
Okay, no problem. Let's go then.
No, babe, come on now. It's too late already. You should rest. You know, I'll go there. Don't worry, I can handle it.
Come on, it's late. That's more reason why I need to follow you. We're wasting time. Let's go.
No. You know what? See, I'll be faster if I go alone. Think about it. I'll be back in no time. Think about it.
You sure?
Yes, sure.
You sure you're going to be safe?
Yes, 100% safe. All right.
Okay.
All right. You go upstairs and I will be on. No.
Thinking you are here with me.
What? Why are you looking at me like that?
Cammy, why didn't you tell me you were pregnant?
I didn't want you to think I was trying to hook you with any responsibility.
That doesn't even make any sense, Kami.
Well, you're with another woman. And I need to make sure that you love me and want to be with me and take responsibility because you love me, not because...
Kami, I think you're going to do an abortion.
What did you say?
Because I'm not ready for this type of responsibility right now.
Neither am I ready to have another abortion.
You had an abortion already?
Well, I tried. That's why I had the crisis I had last night.
Well, that's because you self-medicated. This time around, we're going to do with the professional.
Boma.
Yes?
I am too young to die. There's no way I'm having another abortion. I'm not doing it. But if you're not going to take responsibility, then it's fine. I'll figure myself out. I'm not going to have another abortion. That's just what I'm telling you.
Listen. You know I'm not letting you go through it anymore, yeah?
Then stand up to your responsibility.
I hear you, Mama. Hi. Thank you. Oh my God, I'm so tired. How are you?
Great. So, how's your classmate?
She got lucky. They got a good doctor who arrested the situation on time. So she's back home now. I mean,
That's
so
great.
Exhausted.
Sorry. You should go upstairs and rest. I will make something for you to eat and bring it to you upstairs, okay?
You know what?
What?
I wish I could rest, but I have to get down to school. I have this study group. I have to join them and study.
Babe.
Yeah?
It's Saturday.
I know, but it's really important. I have to study with them. It's very important.
So you're not going to eat?
Now, even when I come back, okay? Let me just freshen up and... All right? Take care.
Are you sure he's coming?
I'm so sure. It can't be anyone else.
Oh my word. Why did this boy disappoint me now? Don't worry, we'll get to the bottom of this, please. Come on.
Stop. You just have to stop doing this to yourself. Stop crying. But why is life like this? Am I cursed or something?
Oh no, my friend, you're not cursed. Everything will fall into place when you find the right man. Put yourself together.
So who is the right man? Where is he? Why is it taking forever to locate me? Is he waiting for me to suffer several heartbreaks before he shows up? What stupid right man?
It's okay. It's okay, please. You don't have to do this to yourself. You have to put yourself together. It can't be like this.
Wait.
Don't come close to me. Don't touch me.
What's going on? What's going on?
She lost a relative.
Are you serious?
And she were not here. She's angry because you were not here to console her.
But I thought I was going to school.
You went to school, but you were not taking your calls.
Her calls? I didn't see her calls. Why did you see her calls now?
Okay. For now, you have to let her be. Eh? She'll come around when she's okay.
I need to explain to her that I didn't see her calls. Where is this girl? Where could she have gone to? Why would she disappear just like that?
Is everything all right?
Yes. Yes, everything is fine.
You've been worried trying to call someone. Who's that?
He's just a friend of mine. It's nothing, babe. Just a friend.
A friend?
Yes.
That friend must be really important because you've been worried all day.
Yes. It's a he. It's not that important, babe.
So do you want to give me the friend's number so I try calling?
No. Come on now, babe. I'll see him in school tomorrow. There's no need, right?
Okay.
I'll see him in school tomorrow. I'll see him in school tomorrow.
Okay, then cheer up now. You've been frowning. You've not been yourself.
I'm fine, okay. Thank you for caring.
Okay.
There you go.
Are you going out?
Yes.
I thought you said you don't have lectures today.
Well, just call me now. I have a class to attend, and it's really important. Yes.
Mama.
Yes?
Is there something you're hiding from me?
Why would I be hiding something from you?
I mean, something you would like to tell me. Trust me, if you tell me now, I will not be angry.
Babe, there's nothing I'm hiding from you. For real, nothing. Why are you even thinking this way?
Are you sure?
Babe, I'm sure. I'm not hiding anything from you. How would I be? Why are you asking me all these questions?
Nothing. If you said you're not hiding anything, then it's cool.
I'll be on my way now, okay? Maybe I'll eat when I come back. I need to ask me. Alright? Bye!
I've been here.
Look, here where? Because I've been looking for you for the past couple of days now. Where have you been?
Here.
Here? How? I don't understand.
I've been here. I don't know what else you want me to tell you.
I brought her here.
Hey, babe.
Not a word. Are you the one responsible for her pregnancy?
Listen, babe, I can't
explain. Yes or no, Mr. Virgin?
Yes. Look,
don't judge me.
I can't explain.
Don't.
Lily, I can't explain.
Don't talk to me! Oh my God. Buma.
You know, I'm a very honest and straightforward woman. I'm not the kind of woman that takes advantage of people. Neither am I the kind of woman that stays with a man when his heart belongs to another woman. These past days, I have come to realize that you really do love Kami. Right?
He says he loves you too, so maybe he's confused.
Are you confused?
No, I'm not.
So what?
I love Kami. I love Kami so much. And I want her to be part of my life. But I love you too. In a different kind of way.
Because of the help I render you?
No. No, Lily. That's far from it. That's very far from it.
Then?
I love you naturally. First of all, I've seen you like a big sister. Then you turn into a mother figure. So the point where Kami left me, I fell head over heels for you. But I guess I was deceiving myself. Because the kind of love I have for you, like a mother and son, not like a wife.
Mother and son?
I'm sorry, really.
It's okay.
Trust me, I didn't want you to find out this way.
To be honest, it hurts.
But I'm glad that you say the truth. So, now that you're going to be a father, what's your plan? None? Okay. Here's what we're gonna do. Kami.
Yes?
Do you have any job experience or qualification?
I only have a diploma in business admin.
Business admin? Any skill?
Makeup. I can do makeup.
Great. Do you have a makeup studio?
No.
Okay. I'll give you a reasonable amount of money so you can get yourself a makeup studio and upgrade your skills.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, you're a pregnant woman, and a pregnant woman needs to be independent. Especially now that Boma will not work for me anymore.
But why?
Shh. You shouldn't be asking me that. I'll get you both an apartment. I'll pay for 2 years. So you both can live together as couples. And as for you, Buma, I don't go back on my word. I'll say you through school. I will also give you money to sort out yourself so you graduate. And I'll also continue to pay your salary even though you don't work for me, so you can sustain yourself.
Thank you so much.
And take care of this pretty woman.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for everything. You truly have a heart of gold. And I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry for the part I played in this mess. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So let's get to work then. Go pack your things. I'll call the agent for the house now.
Now?
Yeah, sure. Thank you. And I'll send the money so you can start your training tomorrow if that's comfortable for you. Cool?
Wow, thank you.
Right?
Thank you, Didi. Great. Thank you so
it's
much.
Okay.
Thank you.
Cool. Let me get us some wine. Cool?
Yeah, right?